everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to download Capitec Bank application for your Android device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To download Capitec Bank mobile application for your Android device is quite simple. Make sure that you are connected to a stable internet connection and then next. Simply tap open your Play Store. Go to the search box at the top and type in Capitec Bank and perform your search. You'll be able to see the application displayed at the very top of the screen. This one's the app we are looking for that says Capitec Bank from Capitec Bank. Tap on the install button in green in order to download the application on your Android phone. Now all you need to do is wait for the application to be downloaded, which is a quick process if you have a stable internet connection. Now all you need to do is wait for the application to be downloaded on your mobile device. Once it is downloaded and installed, you'll be able to see an open button popping up right underneath the application. Tap on the open button in order to launch the app open, and that is how you can easily download Capitec mobile banking application for your Android device. That is how it can be easily done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.